Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim and welcome back to Battleborn. I will be playing as Thorn and game type will be Incursion.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions
Let's
to enemy sentries
to strip
away their shields
down.
And leave them vulnerable to attack.
Now, this will be
Destroy
my first time playing
to earn
as
shots.
A
Use
Thorn,
those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield.
You can expect me to
Destroy
play
the
around
final
quite a
sentry
lot.
To achieve victory. Ready yourselves for glory in 3, 2, 1. Begin. Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready. A wave of minions is moving out.
They're coming from that side.
Enemy spotted.
Marquis is trying to hit me. And that's a new one, for me at least. Well, I wasn't expecting that. Marquis seems to be going down now. So let's activate our gear. And see if we can... Yes, we can hit from this side.
Thanks for being a big target.
Oh no, no, no. Backing away. Let's get the augment up. Cursed earth.
Thrall mercenary spotted on the battlefield.
Oscar Mike behind us. And is that the... No, it's Oscar still. Melee hitting that. Let's build that.
Escort minions to enemy sentries to pierce their shields.
Run, little boy, run! This feels like it's going a little bit too easily. Me through. Let's get that turret down.
Come
on. Time to back away. One last parting shot. And let's see. It's a take penetrating arrows. Just wait till I get my
hand. You pay for this.
Well, that was an embarrassing miss. Marquis, and I'm missing quite badly.
Our minions have engaged a sentry.
You call yourself a sniper?
I seem to be going a little bit too forward with the my playstyle, but
our enemies are attacking the person.
Well, let's activate more gear. And let's get some more.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
More swords to use for turrets and everything else too. Let's make my arrows to curse.
Enemy sentry eliminated.
That was new.
This is a battlefield where the dumb and the
armor. Let's get
the turret
down. And why did I do that? That hurt. Let's get that augment first. Let's get the bleed effect going. That was fun. Ah! Got too greedy. This battle goes maybe a little bit too well. I shouldn't be complaining when things are going well, but still. I feel that there should be at least some more difficulty here. Oh, whoa, whoa, I'm so dead.
So long.
Or maybe I'm not. To run.
Mike got me there. Oh, not. It was actually that whiskey. I thought I was being shot by another Mike.
Seven kills.
Thralls available for hire.
Let's send a giant minion on the way. Going down. Or maybe not.
Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary camp.
Let's destroy this accelerator. Oh no. Mike, you're going down. Along with Montana, hopefully. And someone's behind me. I'm escaping now.
You won't die alone. I'll be watching.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Let's get that augment up. Brutal blight.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Come on, stay still. Well, don't stay still then. and I missed that. Let's get the turret down.
I do not think so.
Enemy forces have engaged our sentries. Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out. Allied minions have been decimated. Escort them to their objective.
No luck here.
Your sacrifice means nothing.
Let's get this up.
Do not and level up. Me.
Accuracy. And I got hit by that. Here.
No!
And you go down too.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield. Power play. Enemy forces.
Oh no. You stay back. Let's build up this
power play. Enemy
and finish off their sentry.
Hey, Mike, how's it?
Well, that went well. Although I admit that wasn't really even a fight at all, but it was fun. At least for me, no idea about enemy team. Most likely it wasn't one for them.
And Thorn. I'm not sure if I like her. She was a... somewhat easy to play at least, but didn't feel like a character I would enjoy actually playing that much, even though I did quite well on my compared to my team. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that match. I will see you on next one. Goodbye!